view. But other than looking at the view, you can also canoe here in Kampung Macam Lenteng. Because this is the Kampung, this is the Macam Kaya Lestari group who provides all this canoe. And they look all safe to me. They have their safety vest. They have their good canoe. They look in good condition. And you can also use the canoe to go and fish for some squid. If you are a bit confused as to what I'm saying, I'm just going to show you guys what I'm trying to say.
Hasil daripada kesan tak untuk hari ini, eh? Okay, kita tengok lagi,
Wapsanya!
It's very big.
So this is what they do here. They sandak for the sotong. Basically means they fish for the sotong. This activity they used to do at night, but somehow they managed to do it for other types of fish as well, to surface during the day. So you can also do it during the day. And the catch is huge. Look at this. It is bigger than my two hands. And it's heavy as well. Alright, so this is the base for Merchant Kaya Lestari. If you can see to my to the front of me, there are a lot of locals here who are actually riding the canoe, and it's really really fun, and the atmosphere is really vibing. So they have a few types of canoe. They have a single seater, they have double seater, and they also have the one with the cycle. I noticed that as I ride through Kelantan and also Terengganu, there are a lot of honey entrepreneurs and also honey stores. And what the locals told me that here in Mara, there is a honey gallery. I do not know what it means by honey gallery, so I am really curious to see what is inside. Let's go and check it out. Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
So there are two main types of honey they have here. They have bee honey and also canola honey. And under bee honey, it is broken into several other categories. There are so many apparently.
After a long hard day of traveling, after
Captain of Justin Day leaves you in the sinking waves. Yeah.